As Surgeon General, I have determined that cigarette smoking is not hazardous to your health. Laboratory tests show that black gooey lung gunk and rapid leatherization of the skin are in no way associated with tobacco use, and any claims to the opposite have been repeatedly debunked by the industry's finest pseudoscientists. Any questions?